And welcome to this Ivanti video about whitelisting URLs using application control. The URL redirection feature was updated for the 10.1 FR3 release. In addition to redirecting URLs, they can now be actively allowed. The combination of these two actions gives you total control of the websites your users access. This video is in two parts. The first part explains how to create a URL whitelist, and the second part shows you how you can use Application Control Rules Analyzer to discover the URL of inline frames so you can also add those to your whitelist. Open the Application Control console and select the Browser Control node for a group. Click Add URL from the Browser Control ribbon. To prevent users accessing all websites, use the asterisk wildcard or HTTP asterisk in the URL field and set the action to redirect. You can redirect to a site of your choice or use the default application control page, as I am for this example. When a user attempts to navigate to any URL, they are redirected. It is now simply a case of adding URL allows for the websites you want your users to access. I'm going to allow the URL for Office 365. Now, I'll save the config to my endpoint and test it in a browser. As you can see, my homepage has been redirected. But if I navigate to the Office site, I have no such trouble. To check that wasn't a fluke, I'll test another site. Remember, I've redirected all URLs other than Office 365. As you can see, this site is also redirected. Use the same method and create allow items for all URLs you want to be available to your users. Sometimes you will encounter a website that you have allowed access to that displays momentarily before being redirected. This is usually due to the presence of an inline frame displaying content from a different URL. The Ivanti site, for example, uses an inline frame to let you contact the company. So although you have allowed the main URL, when the inline frame loads, the redirection occurs. Therefore, you must also allow the URLs for all inline frames. Application Control Rules Analyzer lets you discover these URLs so you can add them to your whitelist. I'm starting with an empty configuration. First, create a redirection to prohibit all URLs, redirecting to the website you want to discover URLs for. In my case, Ivanti.com. Next, create an allow action for the same website and deploy the configuration. Select the Rules Analyzer navigation button and add the endpoint you want to use. I'm doing everything on the one endpoint, so I'm just adding that. Click Start Logging. In a browser, access the website for which you are setting up URL redirection. The browser gets stuck in a loop. In my case, it's accessing www.ivanti.com, but because of the inline frame, the site is redirecting, in this case, to itself. This is what we want to happen, as Rules Analyzer is logging details of all URLs that are causing the redirection. Close the browser and return to Rules Analyzer. Click Stop Logging and give your analysis report a name. The results show each logged execution request and the associated URL. Click a denied URL to show more detail and to confirm that the request relates to the website that you are concerned with. Copy the domain and create a URL redirection with an allow action. save the configuration, and open your browser. Now I can access my website as the URL for the main site and that of the inline frame are allowed. Thank you for watching. There is a companion video about using this feature to control which parts of a website users can access. See the link in the description or take a look around the rest of this site for more Ivanti demos.